Hi, I'm Lena DeRose in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The more people drink in their 20s, the worse it may be for their brains. University of Cincinnati researchers scanned the brains of 29 weekend binge drinkers and concluded that drinking past the point of moderation harms cells in brains that are still developing, which is worrisome since the National Institute on Drug Abuse report said 42% of young American adults have engaged in binge drinking. Learn more at sunsentinel.com/sfl.